Hey everybody, welcome back. Today we're going to be taking a first look at the new Monoprice Voxel 3D printer. While I unpack the printer, make sure to give this video a like and subscribe for more videos like this one. Thank you. I had the Voxel set up within 15 minutes of opening the box and started out by printing a little calibration cube. After that, I started printing out a benchy, but I started having a huge adhesion issue with all the prints I tried to print. Eventually, I figured out that the printer was not calibrated correctly and that I had to clean off the bed with isopropyl alcohol. After that, my prints came out absolutely beautifully. I printed out a little vase with a lid and then an external spool holder because the Voxel only fits half kilogram rolls of filament. At the time of releasing this video, I've had the printer for exactly a week and it blew away my every expectation. I've printed some 17 parts already and each one has come out perfect. More videos to come in the future, but my first impression is a huge thumbs up. Well, those are my first impressions. The next few minutes are some time lapses in case you are interested in this machine a little more. As for me, I'm out. Thank you for watching. Make sure to subscribe and like this video. Thank you. J3D out.